Good evening once again. I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This time, we're doing the episodic content of Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This one is going to be called Year of the Snake. There's another episode called Nightmare in North Point, but that's going to be for a later stream. But right now, we're going to be focused on Year of the Snake tonight. I'm going for a full 3 hours. Wei Shen and an all-new adventure, even though the game came out in 2012. But here we are. So if you haven't done so already, like, subscribe, follow the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs for games such as Sleeping Dogs, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. So right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go.
Good to see you, Wei.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
Are you serious?
Look, I can't ignore a direct order just because I think it's wrong.
Come on.
And neither can you.
Wait, so I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins?
You upset a lot of people. Let's not even get into the property damage out there. Or the total carnage that seems to follow you everywhere you go. Bosses aren't happy.
Screw them. I'm a cop. You gonna put me out on the street or not?
In a manner of speaking.
Made me into a beat cop. Are you kidding me? This music will not be copyrighted. Damn it, I hate this shit. What am I gonna do? Help old ladies across the street? This is prostitution. And rousing vagrants. Yep.
This sucks.
Here we are in a new DLC.
Holy shit. Stop, police!
First, I want to make sure the obvious. Even the cinematic music. Just incidental because I turned all the damn music down, see? And they can just mute the shit out anyway. It's not necessary. It's not essential to the gameplay anyway. So there's that. Now, go full screen.
Thank you.
take that space. Once again, I'm having issues with the damn control. Why am I running around? Crap shit. What's going on here?
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
Well, they must have took rental cars for the okay.
I've seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Thank you.
Okay. Hopefully I got all the bugs squared away. So let's continue on with this Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Episodic content, You're the Snake. Here we go. Haven't promised it to the controller. Thank you.
let's start from the beginning.
Good to see you, Wei.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
Are you serious?
The buttons are kind of squished. I'll deal with it.
This sucks. Holy shit! Stop! Police!
Still having the same problem. Okay.
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
Guy in yellow.
You went that way.
Controller issues.
Seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police! In pursuit of suspect. Freeze! Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
Hey!
Jumping into people.
I've seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Controller is killing.
You seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop, police! In pursuit of suspect. Freeze! Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
You seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
You seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop, police!
Oh, there he is.
In pursuit of suspect.
Freeze, Charlie Brown.
Freeze!
Perfect.
Thanks. I'll take it from here.
Technical difficulties once again. Ugh. Okay, I got the right map. Okay. At least I have visual. At least I've got visual. Got the control set the way I want. Hopefully there's no more screw up. And this.
This sucks. Holy shit. Stop, police!
I think we got it fixed.
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
You've seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Thank you.
seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police! In pursuit of suspect. Freeze!
You had me at your wife.
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it.
Get out of here. It's a fucking bomb.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by. Don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Control's still having problems. Thank you.
again, which I don't want to do. Get out the damn way. We're all gonna die. Might as well be a rogue.
Okay.
The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Bye-bye. Shit.
What were you up to? Son of a bitch.
If I had to run people over something.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by! Don't touch it! Wait for the bomb squad! Wait for the bomb squad!
What? Dispatch, this thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, that's a stupid one.
Sorry, people. Sorry. Picked the wrong time to be out, folks. Sorry. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to, but it is. People are going to the hospital. Some more.
What were you up to? Yes. Son of a bitch.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by! Don't touch it! Wait for the bomb squad! Wait for
the... Go through this.
Bomb squad!
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Neighborhood. What were you up to? Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by. Don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order. I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Trying to blow up on time. You're the snake, probably supposed to have some kind of meaning.
What were you up to? Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Kind of funny.
What were you up to? Son of a bitch. Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Way, bomb on board.
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Bitch.
Uh-huh.
That would have been a cool dramatic effect, just like how I died previously in the midst of the bomb.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by. Don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What?
Wait to get blown up.
This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Matter of life and death. Yeah.
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood. Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by. Don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Stand by.
but I'm running into people too.
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
What were you up to?
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, that's a stupid one.
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Reckless drive. Danger. Reckless endangerment. It's not good.
What were you up to?
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Wei Shen, the terrorist, public menace. Yeah, you all probably got, you should be like right fucking now. Everyone here is gonna pop me down. Here they go. Say your prayers. Go. I am a terrible person. I'm gonna have to take a break. Better yet, intermission.
I am Kill the Men for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And this is a recording test of Mad Max from Avalanche Studios. It's been out since 2015. And it's gonna be an upcoming Let's Play on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So right now, I'm testing the OBS software.
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
This won't be the final recording.
I'm not sure. No,
of course, I'm going to start an epic game from the beginning.
It doesn't get any lower than this.
So, disregard the cinematics. This is just to test the gameplay as well as my recording capabilities. Get some light on me. Of course, I had to tweak the settings to the game. Like it run fluid on OBS because we try to go on high steps. High settings with the video card I've got, which is the GeForce GTX 650 Ti. That's like 1 gigabyte of RAM. Well, I had to go with the lowest settings possible. So, there's that. This is going to be our base of operations. Now,
when you're ready,
this is made in the style of the original classic, cult classic film from the 70s and 80s, and even in 2015 with Fury Road. That this is his own story, and it doesn't take place anywhere like the movies. And the character is still the same. It's not Mel Gibson or,
hallucination.
It's his name.
The angel made steel.
Tom Hardy, yeah.
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge on blizzard bee. There she lies.
I'm sure George Miller will sign off of this game. He is the original writer, director, and creator of the Mad Max series.
There she is.
And he's Australian.
You've seen it,
most of the voice acting.
It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no.
It's in a dystopian wasteland future where gasoline is scarce and it's apocalyptic.
Look!
Everybody's out for themselves.
Divine
so is
Max.
So is Max. Max Rockstar. Rockstancy. Whatever his name is.
I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah!
This is a character called Chumbucket. Chumbucket is this mechanic whose mind is gone, but he's still considered to be a valuable asset to an ally to Mad Max because he has no body. And what else is out to skin it? Because he got stripped. He got his car stolen. His prime joy stolen.
Like the present.
As well as everything left naked out in the desert. The desert wasteland. So now they're gathering parts to build this vehicle. So we're doing a scavenger.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
This character's making all sorts of references.
We must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their fine hunt.
So there's a map. This is the map where you need to get to and from. So you get back in. But this is where I get to go. When made available, you can fast travel. So I got the marker on. Let's go.
Fuel. Fortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
First, we need to get some gasoline. It says ammo and gasoline. gasoline is scarce. You'll need both to survive. See, here's the fuel gauge and more.
A bit steel gear box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Oh, these guys ain't to help you. Oh, yeah? You ain't taking these things. Scavengers. Like I told you, you can't trust anyone. I'm so sure you can trust Chum Bucket. At least for now. Take that. Combat system is decent. And this is from the same makers as the Just Cause series. That's a scrap. But we need fuel. More importantly, we need fuel. You can loot bodies too. But we need fuel. We're so the right way for it over this room. Okay, here we are. This is what we need.
Full can.
Now, you have the option of using this as a weapon right now.
Pillar up, huh? All the way to the brim.
All fuel. So you're gonna need ammo, water, and gas. You're gonna need the basic necessities.
Praises, she's full!
If you can find food, that'd be great.
Refueling or blowing.
Like games where you have to account for survival. So right now we're gonna need a store of fuel. So we're gonna need some additional fuel. We're gonna add some reserve.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Oh, there's some more. We're hauling. Oh, yeah, I like this. Oh, shit, let me pick this up. Can you store this too? Well, I'm gonna keep it on hand. Oh wait, you only get some when you're dead, so...
Keep the car safe.
See what you what goodies you got, too. So, this would be a good place to get fuel. But you only can carry so much, unfortunately. I don't want it to go to waste, so... No, pick that up. Oh yeah, plenty. No, stop. You want to come back later? Let's get out of here. We're just gonna store some more fuel. But let's go. Count.
get open?
Well, I'm gonna get some fuel back out of there.
We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers!
Let me consider. Even in the lower settings, I'm surprised how this looks.
No! Little dangling man killers everywhere! Take care!
Too late. Let's not do that again. I guess those were the warden's booby traps. I guess those are the booby traps.
More traps ahead!
Not taking any chances. This is where we're gonna get a car body. We're gonna get some armor.
There! Our prize, ripe for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
So you gotta be conservative of both your gas, your fuel, your petrol, your ammo, and everything. You pick up scraps. I guess they're upgrade points. Upgrade. Oh, wait. It's a zip wire. It's a zip line.
Flashlight. In.
Ooh.
Still works too.
like I said, this is from the makers of the Just Cause series. I need water anyway. This is how you replenish your health with water. I guess there's no need for food in this game. Nice if there's a hunting, you know, creature just like in Red Dead. You can hunt for food and make, you know, sell the proceeds. Too. I like that one. So you got Furnace, Shovel Face, Death Rattle, and Die Roller. Gotcha. I'm gonna choose Furnace.
Thank you.
Get away, get away.
This sucks. Holy shit. Stop! Police! Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
You seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
You seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police!
Hey.
In pursuit of suspect. Freeze! Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
Ai, 是但 啊。
Seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
Seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police! In pursuit of suspect. Freeze!
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid... to the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Officer Shen, where are you?
Almost there.
Bingo. Finally.
Dispatch. This is Shen.
Where's the car?
At the bottom of the ocean.
You better get back to HQ immediately.
Negative, dispatch. I need to follow up. You have an address on that license plate?
Who ever heard of a plate with 2 4s in it?
You got an address?
Stand by.
Nice driving!
It's 322 Sa Ching Road, but the boss won't be happy.
When are they ever?
I'm I'm going to have to commandeer somebody to be on that. I'll take the damn shit. Oh, go ahead. Give me that car.
Stop! Police!
Out. Thank you. Probably a dummy address.
What is this place? What is this shit? This just gets weirder and weirder. These guys are fucking crazy.
It's that cop! The fucker that followed Wu! Get him!
Holy shit! Anybody see my lawyer? Crazy bastards. Looking at 10 years, minimum. I look at you, and I don't see a guy with the balls to do that kind of time.
I won't do 10 days. None of us will.
What's that mean?
When the new year starts, it's all over. So your prisons, your laws, they don't mean anything to me.
What's over? What happens on New Year's?
The world. It ends.
How do you mean ends?
Master Chu teaches when the year of the snake begins, the world will end. All of its creatures will be divided into two groups. Those who helped usher in the Great Reckoning will feast in heaven alongside the Great Master himself. The unbelievers will be cast down into hell.
Let me get this straight.
Where is this Master Chu now?
I don't know. He's helping. We're all helping.
How many helpers are there?
Hundreds. We're his army.
Son of a bitch.
We'll just hope they drink the Kool-Aid first. I have a gun. Oh wait. Maybe I get a gun And since this game came out in 2012, there has been all this stuff about the Mayans and all that stuff. Well, guess what? None of that stuff happened. We're still here. But I will say this, though. With the thing, way things are going, and no matter where you are in the world, we are closer to the end than we think. But enough about that. Let's continue on.
Why don't you have a man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
Although you have a full bun in your hand. Good, Heya.
Come, look. I fixed you up.
There's a group in Soho. We've learned that our guys are going to buy something from a dealer out there. Find out what he's selling.
I'm on it. Central, I'm at the K bar.
Eavesdrop on the conversations to learn.
I'm going to a bunch of party this weekend. If you drive me, I will introduce you to all the cool people.
哇，我昨天买咗个布鲁詹姆斯啊，劲抵啊！
Have you seen the new one's June calendar?
Why?
Such a punk, and he was born in the ear of the tiger. He's so
hello,
perfect.
Hello. Hi, hey, 同一個字頭，大家都係兄弟啫.
Sure.
Oh.
Chores fucking up.
講時間啦，唔講啦。聽聞最近啊，邊個最紅喎？尋晚呢度啊，幾十人開片，好彩我走得快咋。係咁先，唔係咩啊？開嘢！
How's my little girl?
She's good. She's feeling nice and full.
Enjoyed her lunch?
You know she did. She's really looking forward to her dinner.
I'll bet. And her dessert.
Oh, you're naughty, Daddy. You know I'm a little nervous about dessert.
I like it when you are. Makes it more tasty.
Buy me 7 of them.
You like kung fu?
White,
or Muay
yellow,
Thai?
Obviously. Give me one dark one, and one that's chocolatey, and one that's really white. I mean, whiter than white. And a redhead.
Girl.
But I'm not happy about it.
Is this how you treat everybody?
No. Just the ones that get in my way. Not you.
Where's Wu?
The guy is waiting for us in the back. I don't know, but he's back there waiting for us. We should go talk to him.
Not without Wu. I don't do nothing without Wu.
But he's back there. He's just hanging around waiting.
Don't care. I want to wait for Wu.
What if he doesn't wait for us?
You think he's going to build bombs for someone else?
Okay, we got our people. These are the ones. The Doomsday cult.
Watch it, Jeff.
Oh, sorry. I'll kick his
I wish the sassy new singer Wallace Jones would walk in this dump and take me away from all of this.
Oh,
男仔分咗手之後，真係唔想再拍拖囉。
and give the baby up for adoption. Life.
Don't see one. Bye bye.
Hey, cute stuff. How are you?
You the guy?
Meet me outside.
Good undercover. No questions. Perfect. Hour of the
kill this fucker.
Phone check. Prison style stabbing.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
Gonna blow up the Changsha Road, and it's full of people.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Bye bye. Yep, shit.
Have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road, and it's full of people.
Thank you. many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road, and it's full of people.
Have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
I actually see NPCs run over pedestrians. Usually I'm the point.
One.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
Go, go.
Yeah, I lost. Finally. Oh, shit.
Have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the chain shot road. It's full of people.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the chain shot road. It's full of people.
Thank you. How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. And it's full of people.
Thank you.
bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road when it's full of people.
Bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road when it's full of people.
Thank you. How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
Have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road. It's full of people.
Have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road when it's full of people.
Oh, How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road when it's full of people.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Changsha Road when it's full of people.
Thank you.
So it's the last few minutes of this thing. Gonna continue this.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want? It?
Gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. It's full of people.
Last 5 minutes.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic, featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, downloadable content episode, Year of the Snake, Part 1. I will be streaming this episode in a future time. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.